Hello everyone. Today we will discuss problem 36 of the 50 challenging problems. The problem is gambler's ruin. इस क्वेश्चन में हमें दिया है कि प्लेयर एम है, उसके पास $1 है, प्लेयर एन है, उसके पास $2 है, और एक गेम होता है और जो लूज करता है वो दूसरे प्लेयर को $1 देता है. नाउ क्वेश्चन में गिवन है कि एम इज अ बेटर प्लेयर देन एन एंड हिज प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ विनिंग इज 2/3. Now this game continues until one of the player becomes bankrupt. So हमें इस क्वेश्चन में कैलकुलेट करना है what is the chance that player M wins. So now let's see the solution to the problem. इस क्वेश्चन में हमारे पास दो प्लेयर्स हैं M and N. M has $1 and N has $2. ये दोनों एक गेम खेल रहे हैं और after each game the person who wins will get $1 from the other person. And this game continues until either of them becomes bankrupt. Okay, so the probability of M winning is 2/3 and the probability of N winning is 1/3. So we need to calculate what is the chance that M wins, that is N becomes bankrupt. Now this question is a special case of the random walk problem with two barriers. Okay, so we'll see how it is. So first we'll generalize the case. Suppose player M has M units and N has N units. Okay, so this is player M, which starts with M units, and the game stops if he goes to 0 units, or the game stops if he goes to M plus N units. This means that N is bankrupt. Okay, so from our random walk problem we know that a person starting from x equal to m position can go to x equal to 0 position with probability pm, that was 1 minus p upon p ki power m, right? So p was the probability that he moves right side to m plus 1, and 1 minus p was the probability that he moves left side to m minus 1. Okay, so in this case pm could be divided into two parts. That is, first part, that m, the person goes from m to 0 without going to m plus n. Okay, and the person goes from m to 0 by first going, it is m to m plus n, and then from m plus n to 0. Okay, so directly from m to 0, let this probability be q. Okay, and so 1 minus p upon p ki power m, this would be equal to q plus, if he goes to the other direction, that is 1 minus q, and after reaching the m plus n position he goes to the 0 position, that would be 1 minus p upon p ki power m plus n, right? Now in this question we need to calculate that m wins, that is the probability 1 minus q, that is m goes from m to m plus n, okay, and he doesn't goes to 0. So this would be equal to 1 minus p upon p ki power m upon 1 minus p upon p ki power m plus n after solving this equation. Okay, so now in our question m is 1, n is 2, p is equals to 2/3. Okay, so our probability that m wins would be 1 minus 1 by 3 upon 2 by 3 ki power 1 upon 1 minus 1 by 3 upon 2 by 3 ki power 1 plus 2. This comes out to be 4/7, and this is our answer. Now if suppose p is equals to half, then we would see that our probability would become 0/0. So we'll apply L Hospital's rule, and it will come that P is equals to m upon m plus n. So if P is half, and in our case, if m is 1 and n is 2, then it will come to be 1 by 3. And if we calculate the expectation of m winning, that would be 2 into 1 by 3, that he would get 2 coins, then only he would win, plus 2 by 3 into minus 1, that he has to give 1 coin to n. Okay. This would be the expectation, this comes out to be 0, and thus it would be a fair play. If P is half, that is m and n can equally